The future can be surprising with the cool and clean goodness of C2.